cost you a couple thousand dollars just to bail out of jail. You know, if you had it, we're in a vehicle when they got you, it's going to cost you another $100 to fire out of jail.
Then you got to go hire lawyers in Phoenix.
How would you feel about
Phoenix? How would you feel about
people like me for shit?
Well, I'd give you an excuse to run over my ass next time you see me on the fucking road. But if I just come to you man for man, you know, that's a different thing, isn't it? You know, at least we're honest with each other. You know where you stand, I know where I stand.
Can't really.
next sort of liftoff is to somehow rise above the time space continuum, we'll be right back.
I We'll be right back. saying from a street point of view, breaking the law, you gotta dodge the cops, but you might be working with one of them dudes. Take a head off at any given time. Had any motherfucking way they wanna go and do that.
65 years. And he was really, really a heck of a guy. And he wasn't near as wild-west and outgoing as the image.